to Surya's diary, and today I am going to discuss about how to add a place in Google Maps. So this is very simple, but many people don't know, and I knew it by entering Google Maps and opening Google Maps and researching about it. So this needs research. I have researched about it. So if you don't want to research about it, so see my video how to add a missing place or how to add in business. So this happens that you had a shop, or you are a businessman and your business is about a shop or office. So you need to add a branch on physically for a branch where many people come and go. So you see that in every place there, every business profile has a location, Google Maps location. So how to add that location? Today in this video I will show how to add a missing place or add a location, create a location on Google Maps. So let's start the video, and before starting, please subscribe my channel Surya's Diary. In the below, subscribe Surya's Diary and start with me, like also, and if need share this video also. Hello everybody, now everyone can see my screen of the device, my device, and now you all know that wow, which topic I am going to, and the topic in which the video is going on. So how the topic is how to add or create a missing place or your business branch, like shops, offices, airports also, etc. And any branches, banks also, etc. branches. So without wasting time, let's start. So for that, I have to go to Google Maps. So searching Google Maps, I am searching it. Here you go. Here is the map. Here is maps then. So here we go. And here, what you have to press. So first, logging with an account, your account. So I logging with my account. And now what you have to press here at the bottom, say see you are the highlighted blue in explore, and beside that go save, contribute, update button. So press on the contribute button, and now what I have to do, add place. I am now highlighting with add place. So I click on the add place. So here you go. Add name. Name is it is a teaching center or training institute also you can write. I will write the name and category. So category is education, and what? So here is the computer teaching. Now I can give you a school education center also. So what I should give? So here I go. I give education center it is Suits and an address. So and now we have to add address, and now I have to change address, and also I can do it on the mouse. See, cut the map gone. Where's the map? Yes, here you go. And move the map to the correct location. So, it is another way. And another way is that I have to show many ways to add. Write 20, the address I am writing. Oh my god. 20, check it. Here you go. 20 Jekimitra Road, Dutubagan, 5 Para, Kolkata, West Bengal, 337 India. You all know. And now what you have to press? Add phone number. Add hours. I have to add hours. So I would continue when the hours are added. And now I give an example how to add the dates. So press edit hours and press the dates of same open time and close time. Date Wednesday, Tuesday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday I would edit it exceptionally. So start is from 9 a.m. close time. 1 p.m. add hours 4:00. So food dot p.m. winter and close again at 9 p.m. So now you check that why do you have to move it, and now the save button come. So press on the save button at the bottom and it is saved. And in Sunday not closed. Open time is only 1 hour. It opens only in afternoon. Is 4 p.m. and 9 p.m. And I've done shit. I've gonna save. Now press on the done button and add phone number, website, so we can add this afterwards. when did the place open? January 2021. The latest year 2021. And done. And add contact number, phone number. So I can add this because this phone number I don't have. So yeah, we can write it like this. And in website I have to paste link, so I have not copied that this link. You can copy this link and edit it afterwards. So you can edit it afterwards, and if need, write in the comment that you need a video for editing. So it's very easy. Come to you should go to contribute and you can see edit your, or you search your this site, your location, and it can edit when your business information, when your business is claimed. So after everything, press this button. And here see, thanks for sharing. So one thing again is the Google Maps would review our edit, review this place, and after that the Google Maps will send mail at suryashish.sharkar, means my mail account, to my mail account. And then it will be published, and you can also, so why you log in with another profile and we should see more after that. So in this profile it's already reviewed in this profile, but in my new profile, my new email address, it is not right. So now your business on Google, I have claimed it, and this is the site I was talking about, and we can edit our business information and also add a phone number and many things, and address is correct and site is correct for see photos, updates, services, computer tuition, update. You can add event, so you can put it like this, and I manage this profile. Again, it's not my business, my uncle's business, but I manage it, and when it finance comes in this, I would merge it with my uncle's account. So I think this video was very helpful for you, and I have taken long time for this video because it's a very important video. And now subscribe my channel, like my video, and subscribe my channel Surya's Diary Madhur Kujan also. So subscribe Madhur Kujan, you will get the link in the description and in the Instagram also. So be fine, stay healthy, and goodbye.